So I'm interested in snakes. And I'm really interested in what snakes eat. And I think it's fair to say that if it weren't for museum collections like this, we would have absolutely no idea what snakes are eating. And that's simply because snakes are so rare. And when we find a snake, it's just really a snapshot. That's all we get, right? We see snakes that are across the path in front of us, and that's about our only interaction with them. And so without collections like these, we really have no idea what snakes are eating. And that's because with collections like these, we can actually dissect the snakes and look at their gut contents and see what they've eaten. And so I think, for example, Dan was just mentioning we have two very different snakes here, the lapid from Australia and the viper from Africa. And one reason they might look so similar is because they have very similar methods of foraging for prey. And they both eat vertebrate prey, which is relatively large, and they both are ambush predators. And so this stocky body form like that probably helps them sort of not only remain cryptic and hidden from predators, but they also have a lot of muscle mass. Right. So that's basically what I'm doing, is figuring out what snakes eat and why they eat the things they do, and whether or not their morphology affects their ability to ingest certain types of predators.